In this video, I'm going to be showing you how you can report a bug on Snapchat. The first step is to open up Snapchat and then you want to tap on your Bitmoji icon located at the top left-hand corner. That will take you to your profile page and then you want to tap on the settings gear cog at the top right-hand corner of the screen. Once you're on your settings page, you want to scroll down until you find the option I spotted a bug. So it's underneath the feedback section right over here. It says I spotted a bug. Tap on that and then you need to tell them where you experienced the bug. So if, for example, you have something wrong with your Snapchat camera, you can tap on camera. But it can be any bug related to those topics over there. Then you need to describe what happened in the bug. So I can write something like, every time I take a snap, it's blurry. And you want to provide here as much detail as you possibly can when reporting your bug so they can help you out. And you can even add attachments if you tap on where it says add attachment at the bottom there. Just give them everything they need to know so they can help you with the problem. Then underneath that it says choose topic. Tap on that and then you want to select the topic of your bug. So I'll just say camera modes. And then when you're ready to report your bug, hit the submit button in blue there at the bottom. And then that will get sent off to the Snapchat support and they'll be able to help you out. Now you will want to wait for a response from Snapchat. This can take anywhere from 24, 48, 72 hours. But just keep that in mind and they should be able to eventually help you out. So that is how you report a bug on Snapchat. If this video helped you out, don't forget to like this video and subscribe for more. And I'll see you in the next video. Take care.